Okay, so it's like 2 days after the graduation. It's like the 2nd of July. So I like forgot to vlog and stuff. It should get really, really busy. But yeah, I just came on here to just let you guys know what's gonna be going on and all of that. I've been uploading because I've been able to edit, but yeah, school's closing, so I get to edit. I'm gonna edit out everything this week and, you know, upload and so on. So I'm sure, obviously, by now, if you guys watch this vlog, that means that you had a lot of vlogs. I have already uploaded all the others. So I upload the vlogs, and yeah, I'm gonna vlog a bit more because school is closing. So I have more time to edit other videos. And yeah, I'm just trying to get it. I'm just going to use this week and next week and so on and get everything back on track so that the summer can be a little more interesting and all that jazz. And yeah, I'm supposed to be traveling at the end of this month, so to New York. So yeah.
Why I'm pushing the camera mic?
Yeah, because it's in the way, in the vlogging space way, you know? Anyway, she might have done up with it. Yeah, so we got the movies and things. Yeah, just waiting in this very, very long, long, absolutely long line to get into the movies. It's a Tuesday night. The cheap night, so everybody, yeah, right to never.
Cheap by $4.
Have you got to save a buck? You got to save a buck. Right, Cheddar Ann?
Right.
Yeah, it's your man. Right.
Just in case, because there's some places that don't allow
alcohol. Look who we bumped in at the movies. She too much. So how the diet, girl? How the diet?
No, the diet. It's okay.
Yeah?
I'm
you're not starving?
No.
Okay.
You gotta eat till you're full.
You eat till you're full?
Yeah.
I like those.
Me, I used to eat in 3 times a day. So, me used to eat in like 2 times.
And that's what makes us pack on the weight. Them 2 times eating a day.
I don't want to go back. I just did.
The 2 times that they eat it.
Hey, tell me,
that was the guy there. They look like a sexy man.
Mommy,
look like what the African people in the world. Oh gosh.
We gotta go now.
Okay, so guys, I just bought these reggae human looking premium realistic and this is the hair, and it's just so crazy how much it looks like my hair. Like, look at this. I'm gonna put my hair there. Look how well that blends in. Like, you can see, you can't see the difference, or at least I think so. Because looking in the mirror, you can't really see the difference. So I'm gonna put that in the crochet braid, so I know that these are gonna look excellent on me. I bought these here, and I bought this color just to put in a little pop of color, because, you know, trying to be boring. So yeah. Okay, I realized that you couldn't see the blending of the hair, so I'm gonna put it in the light. Okay, hopefully you can see it now. That's it right there. Obviously you're not gonna see the difference if it is really blending, so let's hope I be looking bombshell. What the heck is that? Okay, so me and Abigail and so what's happening right now? They're going and get something to eat. Aki, she's going and get Epitoki. Jin and everybody is, I don't know what she's going and get, but yeah. And Giselle going and get, I don't know. And Chinna's going and get, I don't know. And for me, I get nothing. I just follow in the crowd, you know. So we're going by Genesia. Genesia, day, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes, we're going by Genesia. And yeah, that's what's going on. Having fun and things, yeah. The games are about to begin. We finally reached the house, so they're about to begin.
Tomorrow. What else? So if you want to...
Giselle, you can dress up a little bit. Let me get a little space in there. Yeah, so we're going to play cards.
I supply, float like a butterfly, high up in the sky, stink like a bee before I touch the ground, like Ali in his prime. Yeah, I'm loud, I'm proud, so you can. I'm super fly with the rhymes I supply, float like a butterfly, high up in the sky, stink like a bee before I touch the ground, like Ali in his prime. Yeah, I'm loud, I'm proud, so you can. Come on, come on. Now I got something, you can do it, homie. Get your grind on it. I got the hot music. I got your grind on it. You can do it, homie. But now I got something. You can do it, homie. But now I got something. I got the hot music. Come on, that's a go magic. Come on, down. Yeah, ooh.
When the rain.
Shema is irritating me, right? Because he want a little stupid toy. Y'all remember the blade in them? Come, let me get. Shema is going on crazy. His big 16-year-old self. Because why? Why? Because Shema decided he don't want blade. He want this. This.
Now my father blade is defective.
This. That he's going to get tired of in a week. That he's not even going to play with because he's big and old and hard. Really?
It's an antique.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Antique. Shema.
Shut up.
Just now throwing a touch up. Ah! I want it! Ah! Shabba, little boy, you gonna give me a break? The camera go on, he don't want to do nothing again. One of these days, one of them days, y'all gonna catch him, man. Don't worry. One of them days, but I always forget to take out the camera. One of them days, Shema. One of them days. Boy. He get tall, see murder. Now I notice.
He's tall
than me. I'm saying. Stop going now.
You know how long you tall, you?
I'm supposed to stay short for the rest of my life.
Yes. Yes. We like all us. Did. Yeah, the birthday boy. Birthday tomorrow.
Yes.
And Shadan want to be in the...
Wait, let me tell them. I never get you.
Last year, Shema, I didn't get anything and you get a ton of things, so, hello, stop comparing.
For my birthday gift, I said, come and get one, because it costs $40, and she buying one for Shema. So I said, okay, come get one, and she said no. So I said, Christmas gift, and she said, Independence, don't even come yet.
Anyhow.
Back to my phone.
So we get in that speaker right there for him. Right
and she can't get me one.
No.
$40.
No.
Such a small price.
No. Yeah, so go and get his a present. And then tomorrow we come in bargain center. We in bargain center, yes, see the vibes. Bargain center vibes. We're going to get a what they call it. Oh, what we come to get?
Plus he gets a birthday cake.
Ingredients for his birthday cake. Because I never do nothing for the boy, right, Shema?
I think I just like going there. Yeah.
I'll do something for you this year, right? Right? Right. Shema is like, blush.
Alright, so I'm about to bake his birthday cake.
Yes, okay, we are gathered here this evening for the 16th year. Let us pray.
Assist us, O Lord, in our Lord.
With thy most gracious favor.
Really?
Guard us with thy continual help, that in all our words be done continual and ended in thee. We may glorify thy holy name, and finally by thy mercy obtain everlasting life through Jesus Christ, O Lord. Amen.
Amen. And yeah. Thank you for another year.
This was good.
Of Shema. Okay. So then hold that.
That's great.
Look.
I was going to say God is good and God is great. Let's thank you for our food for Christ's sake.
Okay, that one is.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, that one over.
You're supposed to take one candle.
I'm ask police for getting a fire license.
You know?
Really?
Here's the snap of the chat. The chat snap.
You missed one.
I'm out. I'm done.
I like how it's my cake and it's your.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Shema. Happy birthday to you. Mr. Pell them dog, blow your candle and make one wish.
I said blow your wish for now.
Yeah.
You wish for yam.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Okay. Shema, why are you making that look so hard? And
Christmas, I'm man hungry.
Oh, wow, that slice is real big.
Yeah, it's like man hungry. I'm going to cut some bigger.
Yeah. Amen.
Wow, look at that cheese.
Yeah, I can have
one. Amen. Wow. Okay. You get the first bite.
Big man hungry.
How it tastes, Shema?
It's
unbelievable.
That's just the overview.
Going to the beach.
She walk with everything.
What? Come on now.
Oh gosh.
Okay. Yourself, yes,
you want to go on the camera?
Years ago, years ago.
She's not
her name. She name is a popular name.
Oh, she did it or something?
She not
No!
You know,
she was the only person that she...
Right.
And then they tell us they
at the beach looking for a spot.
In the breeze stop flowing, Shaman.
We sweating, Trevin.
Unfortunately. How's that?
Lisa. Kisa, Kisa.
So you all right, James?
Good.
Ooh, that's the way. Hi, you little rat. Look. So take a pass, sir. So take a pop of pot, sir.
He's still burning up?
Mm. Yep. Ooh, he hot.
Oh, he was touching me. So let me give him some right food inside. And then I'll give him parasite.
This is something like that. What are you trying to say? It's not offend. You're trying to offend. Not trying to be rude, but I don't like you.
What?
What are you trying to say?
Oh well.
My point.
Oh gosh, the donut done and I don't get none.
We left that for you because you know you like peanut butter.
I like peanut butter, yes. Yeah, y'all know me, man.
And Chanel's gonna go for the strawberry most likely.
Yes.
Marvel will take those last two.
Wait.
We tried to break it to the car.
You want a donut, Junior? Yeah. Hmm? No. No. You don't like donut?
What do you want? A cupcake?
That's what he wants. Well, fine, my mom.
Yes, I do it.
What?
This one.
Oh! Oh, it's cold! The water's not as cold as I thought. Yeah!
It's gonna be cold. I'm here jumping over the water.
Yes! Beach vibes!
Yeah.
Right, Shema? Right.
I'm not gonna get to wet my hair. Keith, you're gonna put it in the lab. What kind of light is red? He looks like a shark out of water.
She was silly. And then he gonna try and come grab me. Let me drop my camera.
Why is he getting so bad, Ruben?
Eh? Yeah, so we on the beach, as you can clearly see. Oh gosh, the sun. Oh, the sun. Sun evil by. Okay, so yeah, the whole weekend we just tried to do little things with Shema here and there, you know. Last night was the cutting of the cake, and he don't want to touch the sun. Marky,
man, you don't want to touch.
Let me make the sun right touch there. Your little foot. Look.
This one.
Careful, okay, because they have some things were digging
a
there.
A piece of
oh shucks, I leave my slippers. Eh? Yeah, so I have to call her. And yeah, Chinessa gonna join us in a little bit. Everybody's here, Dora and Keisha and Timmy keep traveling. A bunch of little piggly wigglies. And
I run along behind you and I bust my slipper.
Yeah,
that's it. Please don't mind the bodybuilding.
I have that bodybuilding body too, so
I have one keg.
So it's okay.
One keg.
It's okay. Yeah, so what's going on? What was I saying? I don't even remember. Anyways. Yeah. That's what I was saying. We're gonna wait, yes, Auntie?
Auntie Lauren, say hello.
Oh, can I say hi?
Yeah.
Oh boy, I
Yeah, so I have to go and call Chanessa because I've been trying to call Marvin, see if he can get Chanessa to know that we're at Fort and not Sandhaven Beach. Them donuts were good though. They were good. And I can't wait to eat these cupcakes. OMG! Yeah, so.
You have the car key?
No. Hey, but wind up the windows for me and lock it, please. Yeah, so. Yeah, that's the vibe. That's the vibe. Shamika! Marvin, have you? Not yet? Because I've been trying to call him. Yeah, I've been trying to call him and I'm not getting him. Anyways, he's supposed to be coming for you. Yeah, he's coming for you. But you try too, because I've been trying, so.
Play a little bit.
A wedding!
Yay! Me have a wedding, me have a wedding!
Yay!
My car driving them up. It's mine.
They're going to marry up at Fort. Oh yeah, it's a very nice backdrop at Fort.
Nothing happened, now I got something. You can do it, homie. Get your grind on it. I got the hundred busy. I got your grind on it. I keep it tough, nothing. But now I got something. You can do it, homie. Get your grind on it. I got the hundred busy. I got your grind.
Caught a jellyfish.
Different from
an Murder, that is big. The ones with the long tentacles.
Although the antlers are there, they still sting.
Yeah. So don't go. Your hand stinging.
String on the ground, they still sting, you know. So stay right here.
The purple stuff, they're not going to sting.
It's purple sting. Ones I know. That's the ones I saw the last when we went
to the beach. Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
And then he. A little girl got sting up bad. When she came out of the water, long after the little girl came to me and told me. And one was on her floor. This thing. That sting me. Not he sting me. He little tread that he left.
Yeah, that was
sting. Yeah, you can see the tread in them. Right
see the
there.
Tread all over
them. Yeah.
You know, I have plenty of them Barbie, but they have the little one in them.
Yeah.
Whoa,
it's so big.
Them flop like this.
Oh, I can see the brain. I see the
brain. Why are they moving out the water? Why are they moving out the water?
Nothing.
It's breathing. I can see it breathing.
It's breathing?
Yes, I can see it.
Yeah, you're moving. Wait, it's going to
fish.
You can't only see if you look at it hard.
You know, move as in crawl away. You just saw.
Where your mommy?
Wow. Oh yeah, Chanessa is finally here. Yeah. Hi. Oh my God. Whoa. Show me, girl. Show me that booty. Yes. Oh my gosh. Yes. Oh wow. No.
This looks different.
Hey, Chanessa, take out that sand wrap. It's
and not Marvin.
Then he's get taller.
The poor jellyfish.
Okay, that's enough. Just
fine. The eye looks
like
a cool.
Yep.
No.
He was a very big jellyfish. Beautiful jellyfish.
You can see that. You have to use the little finger so everybody can see.
We knew him for 5 seconds.
Really? After we ran from it. But.
And we ran. Jellyfish, oh jellyfish. You had a very short lifespan. Rest in peace.
Y'all listen, let me out.
No, this burial very serious now. Very serious. Rip sign and so, you know?
Is it making coming out here?
What are we gonna name it? What are we gonna name it?
If I dig on deep enough,
huh?
The water could just go down and you touch that in.
What are we gonna name it?
Raven.
Martin yeah, I like that name too.
What are we gonna name it?
Martin Luther.
Raven. You have a raven though.
Martin Luther.
Jelly. Jiggly the jellyfish.
What are we looking at? Everybody stuffing their face. Yes, with the big nastiness of a donut. This one with one chocolate cupcake. This one with one other cupcake. This one with one cupcake with one Oreo pan.
When she was coming up, she pulled it about her toe and it
probably yeah, you tell her.
Huh? You took my cupcake.
Doesn't that oh, oh sorry. Yeah, there were two.
That's what you get for watching a donut instead of just things and cupcakes.
Yeah, well, the rest of it is in
the watch on face. You guys would like cupcake? I'm gonna split it in half, okay?
No, let it come this side.
I'm gonna split it in half for them because they don't eat plenty.
You want cake? I don't suck.
I saw you on Snapchat last night. Oh my god, what am I gonna do with all of this?
Yes. What? Are you jealous?
Can you?
I don't look camera presentable.
Really?
Manifa.
Yeah, shut the end.
You like me?
What you want?
Nothing.
No, I don't like you.
You see this wickedness? She just wants to get rid of me. That's why she's making me go to this camp.
I'm carrying you away to go. Because I don't like you. You tell him the vibes, no?
Well, I don't care.
Okay.
Auntie Kishanti, we don't care.
So tell them the vibes, no? Shut up.
No answer? Okay. Okay. Sure. Oh, I'm going to camp out. Well, I have to be ready by 12. It starts at 2. And St. Lucia and some other place, I don't remember, is coming down. So they will be there with us. And take money for? Yes, sir?
Yeah.
All life. They're going to have competitions where you win trophies. What else is there?
How you back your ship? How you get this ship out,
huh? Mother sent this, and I decided that I wanted to work with it because it looks cute. I'll give you those shades. Your mommy? Oh, okay. She buy it for you?
And she buy a dolphin one
too. Okay. This is my sleeping bag. Money for a whole 4 bag.
Okay, just so I'm trying to finish off her hair before. It's time. We got the whole top half to do here and here. There's doing some mini twists so it can last for the time that we're gone. So yeah, this is a halfway before. Okay, let me see you. Yes. Good. Need to make sure that you're completely ready before I leave. Cause we don't want. Okay, so everything in your bag. Everything check. What else you have to put in there? Huh? What? The what? Pick them up quickly. Because the bus isn't here for her yet. Finally finished the year. I was kind of freaking out because I was hoping that the bus didn't reach before. Anyways. Let me give you your hugs because I'm not seeing you after 2 weeks. So hugs. Loves, much loves.
Ow.
See you. And
my cheek.
Just in case I don't see you when I get back. I won't see you until I get back. Bye, Shadow Ann. Bye.
Also, now you want to like me. Bye.
I thought you were throwing shade. I thought because I'm leaving. Bye. I thought you were throwing shade just now. Oh, just checking. Just checking. Oh, I'm giving you love with throwing shade. Bye. See you in 2 weeks.
Give me a better bye. 25.
I was giving you a nice bye and you were throwing shade. See you.
Bye.
And behave yourself.
Why are you always telling me that, like, if I'm a bad girl?
Don't let me, you have to get wrong when I get back.
That took a lot of breath out to me.
Good. So you have everything, not forgetting anything, I hope so. Whew, we pack up good.
Real good.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
I just feel like I'm leaving you.
Because you kind of are.
And I'm going to see you in 2 weeks. Bye.
2 weeks and days because you
be a good girl. Be a good girl, okay? I'm gonna miss you so much. Go and put on some lip gloss.
Well, this girl is still here.
I thought I wouldn't see her until like 2 weeks, but I meet her back home again. Very, very nice. Missy, Missy. Make me put some big nasty jumbo twist in my hair, and so you know. We did all that rushing for nothing.
Well, you gonna go to church with us. And I see I have to fatten you up. But I don't know how you.
Are you snapping me, vlogging you?
Yes.
Bye.
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 Come about your business. Go. Take off. Come, let's ship you out.
Try to
untwig
up the thing and pull it down the stairs.
No, why?
Bye, pumpkin pie. I love you. Bye-bye.
I don't love you, though.
Oh, B-I-T-C-H. Bye.
Say bye, everybody.
Bye.
We won't miss you.
I'll miss you.
Some champagne, dog.
Pop some bottles.
I don't want you back, you know.
Because he was roly poly. See? That's pointing.
And who's that?
She named the third kitten Daisy. Can you guess why?
Yes.
Why you think he named Daisy?
Because she is a Daisy kitten.
Because she has a daisy on her, back there. See? And you say, fourth was lucky. As in, lucky clover. That's lucky, right? This one is lucky.
All right. Yeah. So, I'm going to end the vlog. On this note, actually, so I'm presently heading to Harper's to print my travel, I don't know what to call it, ticket, receipt, whatever. Excuse my head how it's looking, because I'm in the process of trying to get myself looking beat, you know, because I'm gonna travel to New York, as I said earlier up in the vlog, I'm sure. So I'm just trying to look a little proper to travel. At the moment, I have these hives on my skin. I don't know what allergic reaction I had to get hives on my skin, but I have hives. Which is quite annoying because they itch like crazy. So now all I'm just doing is trying to get some kind of remedy to get them to go away. I feel like the ones on my arms are going away, but gosh, they itch like crazy. So that's just my issue right now, because I have to travel and I'm gonna, the outfit that I picked out, I'm gonna have to change it because the way that my skin looks, they're probably not going to let me on the plane. They're gonna think that I probably have some kind of disease or something with the way my skin looks. I don't even know if I should show you. Look at your own risk, okay? See? If you can see it, the camera may tone it down, but this is a little of it. Oh my god, like, I look horrible. But anyways, hopefully it's clearing up. Hopefully the itching means that they're drying up. I hope so, because my skin looks horrible. Anyways, yeah, I'm trying not to scratch. So I'm just hoping that I can get over this. I'm just gonna go and deal with everything for traveling and all of that, and then go back and deal with my hair and deal with my skin again, because I really need it to at least stop itching before I leave. So I'm gonna have to change my outfit, get me some like long sleeve something, and so I can cover up, because what I have kind of showing little cleavage and stuff, but I'm gonna have to get something that's kind of like up here, because all here is, wow, it's horrible. But anyways, I'm not going to vent too long. I'm just gonna end and say thank you so much for watching. And I just saying, thank God I have skin that I can get hives. So, see you in the next vlog. Next vlog, I guess I'll be seeing you on the plane.
We're getting ready. Hi, Kenna.
See.